the boat.
My kneecaps, Michelle! They saved my knees!
You do have cracking kneecaps, Claire!
Is that true?
Sort of. It's too hard.
Our love is like a ship on the
amateur, large as life.
Oh, God.
What is it?
He's got someone.
Armed they were.
Should we save the poor fella?
No chance.
Oh, Daddy, he's only young.
I don't care. When it comes to our column, it's every man for himself. You got the notion. Rock the boat.
Don't rock the boat. Focus. I would like a word.
Fine, Mammy.
Indeed, it is not fine.
Some trouble in you, Brady?
Well, you could say that. My Eamon has been waiting all night for this zone.
For rock the boat? Really?
But your girls pushed him out of the line and now he has a bruise. Show them the bruise, Eamon.
I bruise quite easily.
It's not the point.
Right, I see. Well, I'm sorry about that, Eamon.
Is that all you have to say?
I'm not sure what else there is to say, Brady, except maybe our girls are 16 and Eamon's a 50-year-old man.
Look, it's a rough routine, Brady. You know that going in. You sit down on that floor at your own risk.
You are seriously not going to pull them up about this?
No, Brady, we're not. Let's rock the boat.
Well, that certainly explains a few things.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means that a bit of discipline would do those girls no harm. They have been running about all day like a couple of wild animals.
Okay, that'll do, Brady.
Then the apple never did fall far from the tree.
Mammy, please.
You girls never did know how to conduct yourselves. Nothing but a pair of hallions.
Come on now, Brady, that's enough of that.
Well, there's no need you to defend them, you big pair of knickers.
It wasn't my poor sister's fault. She tried her best with both of you, but you're your father's daughters, all right.
I'd rein it in now if I were you.
I really think you were a disappointment to her, you know.
No. You will not dignify that with a response.
And I'll tell you something else. If your mother saw Vaughn Hat, she'd be turning in her grave, for it's nothing but a bloody eyesore.
Clap if you care. All right, let's move on. Perfect.
Oh, drop dead, you spiteful old hag.
Catch yourself falling.